friend, the announcer. I have serious news to pass on today.